Okay, Mark, I've got a British standard plug here, safe and legal. How does it compare to these? What should we be looking for?
Well, if you look at the difference in size and shape, these two particular plugs are much smaller. They don't have a British standard mark on it, and there's no evidence that there's a fuse in it. So it's quite evident when you look at these that they're not going to be a safe product.